Everybody, welcome back to Castlevania, Aria of Sorrow. Last we left off, I was a little lost, I admit. I did some minor soul grinding, and just level grinding in general. Let's see, what did I get? Valkyrie, rock armor, Butcher, Wing, Curly, Lilith, White Dragon, and many, many more. Well, not many. That was about it, actually. What it is, but I want it. It looks very, very rare. And I tried and I tried, but I couldn't get it to drop. Apparently the soul rate drop rate in this game's a real bitch. Honestly, it always was in all the games, but there's an item that'll increase the drop rate. But it costs about $300,000. Laugh at me. So yeah. I see you up there. Got here before, but we came in through the wrong entrance, I suppose. And I guess we're not going to be staying. It looks like I wasn't getting anywhere after all. I'm sorry, folks, I thought I had something. See, I wonder if there's a cheat I can use that'll increase the soul drop rate. I mean, that might sound terrible, but I don't care. I want souls, and I want them now. I deserve souls. Apparently, soul zombies are a rare soul drop, so I was looking to get the one I did. Zombie soldier, drop something. How many things must I murder before I am given the things I want? Are you trying to tell me that murder isn't the answer? So I feel this is the wrong game to try and instill that lesson. I don't know what it is, but I doubt it's worth anything to me. Nothing useful around here. Real great. Soul I already have. Ah. right, I'll look. I'm sure it's something stupid. I figured. Up these buttons. And I apologize. In this pocket I have... off with that. What is wrong with you? Curses, 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 curses! I can see no other recourse to do something I don't want to do. You all know what that thing is. Jazzercise. To do is, he says, knowing full well. Oh, hey, where did you come from? Silly question, perhaps. Okay. I believe I decided that this would be a better weapon here. Hit those pesky, Harpy's better. Perhaps I should just wait until I'm fighting harpies. Say screw it and walk past the harpies. Oh, I hate you. You. What soul do I have that could help me here? There. Lovely. Now who's next? Death. Wait, am I fighting his scythe or him? Oh, cripes. Hmm. are you laughing at, asshole? Oh. Not gonna lie, that's rather impressive. Crap. Furf. David Furf. Oh, Christ, that almost... If I had been in worse health, that would have really killed me. That would... Bleh. You know what I mean. If my health had been bad, I'd be dead. Allows you to walk while underwater. Now that'll come in handy. Have a taste. You like it? Makes me happy. Hey, new soul for me. I'm always down for a new soul or two. God, it really just goes well with the walk, doesn't it? Shame I have to make it go away. That's not exactly a siren song, is it? Just doesn't exactly drive me to want to steer my boat into rocks. I say now. Okay, I can't die here. That is verboten. there in a second. Oh, thank God. Stop jumping there! You know better than this. Piss off, devil! Oh yes, that's where I throw feathers, isn't it? What a useful skill that is. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. All this for a sword? This better be a great sword. Okay, that's a pretty good sword. These feathery tarts still won't die from it. I mean, they will, but not in one hit like I want. Oh god. No, 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 no. Want to live. I do not have a happy expression on my face right now. You can probably guess why. I guess just because I went through all that trouble just to get a pitch black suit. You'd be right. I invite you to stay out of my head. I have no need for your psychic whimsies. Xavier would be ashamed of you. Right, well, we're gonna call it a video here. I am the Blues32. This is Castlevania. Aria of Sorrow, TTFN, ta-ta for now.